ready to ski lesson. January 28th, 2011. Fred's in blue with the white helmet.